you don't do it water on oil.
Now, yes, that small cup of water did put the fire out, but at what cost did it put the fire out? If that had been my kitchen, I would have been very, very seriously badly burned. So don't ever think about doing that. Thank you, promise.
Yeah.
Gemma.
Right. Right. Boys and girls.